Okay, now we're making our way to the first Buckingham. I do like the entryway, it was slightly better than the first two. So I guess two Buckinghams. This one is going to be a little less. It's gonna be $439.9. And we're talking about a little bit over 1,900 square feet. Again, this is the Buckingham. Ooh, I like this. I like this, I don't know about you, but I like this. So coming in from the front door, you have access to the basement, obviously second floor, but then here off to the right, it's open to the second level. And we have a little receiving area slash family room. Then again, you do have another one over there. So this would be more of a receiving room. They have it staged with the TV. So this is really cool. I like this. I guess as a huge fan of Christmas, I would have the tree here rather than up there. So plenty of windows for natural light. It is carpeted somewhat. Let's go ahead and take care of the first of the basement, the finished basement first. So directly to my left, we have a, there you go. So we have the first half bath. I do like the accent wall, that's pretty cool. And the single sink. We have, okay, so it does say optional powder room. So I guess you could have, let me see, optional, okay, so I guess you get slightly bigger than that for the powder room. Coat closet, garage, it's not gonna have access, but two-car garage and then storage under the stairs. So a little, you know, little mudroom area, if you will. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off because I don't wanna come back down. So, there we go. Okay, so going back to the main entrance, like I said, that little receiving area, which I do like, and then accessing the second level directly. That's cool, I don't know if it comes through the camera, but it's got like all this like multicolor accent wall. That's pretty cool. I like that. That's really cool. Yeah, you can tell. That's cool. Okay, so the flooring all throughout, laminate, which I always enjoy more than the carpeting. So second half bath, this is more of a, I guess, family room. So it's like swapped though, like, well, I guess you wouldn't really put a TV up here. So I guess the TV room would be down there. I do like the texture wall. That obviously adds a little bit more to it. The lighting, that's pretty cool. And then pretty good size. Okay, so far from all the three that I've looked at, I would say that this one, even though it's cheaper and it's, well, slightly less, and slightly smaller, I like this one better from what I've seen so far, at least on the entryway, the entrance, and then the second level, I like this one best. Obviously the first one, the Kensington, was a little bit pricier, but I do like this. Obviously it has more of a feminine feel than the other two. However, I'm big into lighting fixtures, so this is pretty cool. So formal dining right here, and then obviously family or living room. And enough space for three stools for the pretty good size. I think that's quartz maybe, I don't know. And then as the other one did, just a glass for the pantry, which is nice. So just a nice touch, that's what I think. And then obviously they went with the white, the lighter colors, the glossy finish with the backsplash, and then the underglow. I'm a fan of the underglow. Okay, and then this one obviously is facing north, so we will get a little bit, assuming they don't build there, which I'm sure they will, but you do get access or a view of the mountains to the northeast. So I do like that lighting fixture a lot, and these ones too. Okay, so moving on to the third level. And okay, so I guess maybe, okay, it would work. I was just looking at the railing. It's more of a traditional railing. I do like the railing in the Kensington a lot better. Yeah, I think it would work if you added that. I'm sure from what I heard, it was like a $5,000 option to add the metal railing. So light switch. I do like this chandelier up here, but it's not lit. So plenty of window space for that view of the south end of the valley. You do have a little bench. I guess if you get tired in between the second and third level, you can take a seat. And then moving on to the third level. How do you turn that on?
Oh, well.
Okay, so directly to my left, coming off of the stairs, we have the side-by-side washer and dryer, so the laundry room. So the typical, you know, dark laundry room. Directly to my right, we have the master bedroom, so we'll leave that for last. Continue on, I have a closet to my right. You have a full bath to my left. Bathtub, pretty simple, nothing special. These guys decided to stage this one as an office. Could be a bedroom if you wanted to. And then extra bedroom number one, and I guess this would be bedroom number two. Good size for a king size bed, textured wall, I do love this. And then closet, so simple bedroom, but simple is more sometimes. And then, like I said, this is an office, but I guess whatever you want to do. It does have a closet, so like I said, this is an extra bedroom. And then going back to the master bedroom, has access to a balcony. And I do like the lighting fixture right above the bed. Again, they did really well with the accent walls. That's something that I've always enjoyed. Little sitting area, little nook next to the bedroom with a window. It's just a balcony. I don't think there's any need to walk out there. It's just a balcony. And then, let me put my papers down. We have, so, where's the rest of the lights? Okay, so we have just one closet, other than the other one, the last unit that had two, like a his and hers closet. You have the toilet room in there. Anything special? Standing shower, and again, this does come with the option of having a bathtub, so I guess you would have, well, you would just replace that with a bathtub, so. Pretty simple, but at the same time, simple sometimes is more, so. And then same thing with the sink, I guess you would be trading this little sitting powder area with a sink if you decide to go with that option. So I guess it's just up to different likes and different tastes, so. Go ahead and turn off the light. So as a summary, this one again, this is the first. Oh, come on. Sorry about that. This one is, again, this is the first Buckingham. So I've already looked at these three. So started with the Kaisius, the 466, Kensington, then we moved up to Hillsborough. And then this is the first of two Buckinghams. And so far, my taste, I like this one, the Buckingham, better. Just the entryway and some of the options. So pretty attractive master bedroom. So let's go ahead and move on to Buckingham number two.